The sign says no jumping or diving. We're at the covered bridge in Windham. But there is a rope swing out there, and you can see it is getting a workout today. Kids are jumping off a ledge. You'll see it in a couple of seconds probably here. The kids are saying that as long as you are careful and you got your friends watching your back, all should be well. However, there was a death yesterday at another watering hole, and we're going to find out what kind of enforcement efforts are in place to make sure that people do stay safe. I'm Jim Keithley in Windham.